Well, more political coverage from across the river in the race for Iowa's state Senate in District 8.
Democratic Majority Leader Mike Gronstal of Council Bluffs faces a challenge for his Senate seat from Republican Al Ringgenberg.
KETV News Watch 7's Alex Hoffman has this Commitment 2012 coverage at 6.
Mike Gronstal has served in the Iowa State Senate since 1985.
Go out and I talk with people and ask them what they think the legislature should be dealing with.
A Democrat, Gronstal says he continues to hear concerns about the lack of jobs. That's why he's developed this three-point jobs plan. First, give Iowa companies first look at state and local contracts. Second, cut commercial property taxes by $350 million. And finally, create low-interest loans to small businesses. Another piece of the jobs puzzle, increase funds to community colleges.
Providing the resources so they can provide the training for those mid-level skill kind of jobs out there.
The challenger is Republican Al Ringgenberg. He was born and raised in Perry, Iowa, and says his main concern is high property taxes, forcing families and businesses out.
Many homes are now becoming vacant. The business sector over in West Broadway looks like Detroit.
Ringgenberg says the property taxes are just too high. His proof? This public list of over 2,000 entries of families in distressed property tax status in Council Bluffs.
With the tax credit schemes that you see impacting, say, the mall here, all that tax burden ends up getting shifted to residential homeowners, and it's increased residential taxes by about 15%.
In Iowa, Alex Hoffman, KETV News Watch 7.
For more political coverage leading up to the election, visit KETV.com and click on Commitment 2012. It's on our homepage. There you'll find all of our candidate interviews and previews for the races, plus a link to our exclusive election app for your smartphone or your tablet.